We often train for success, regardless of the type of drill. Today, we're going to look at not only a low-frequency, high-risk type of incident, but how to rescue one of our own when things go bad. This is the Basement Rescue Prop. Basement fires, or any other below-grade occupancy fire, can be very complex, and like all fires, no two are exactly the same. The same is true when things turn bad during a basement fire. Like everything in our Fireground Survival Program, we will train for a failure component. The idea is not to necessarily predict how things will go, but better prepare ourselves so we are ready when they do not go as planned. Now let's go out there and train.